How to fix Steam keeps freezing or not responding. To fix Steam keeps freezing or not responding, try 1. Restart your Steam client via Taskmaster. 2. Clear download and web browser cache in Steam settings. 3. Download and install all Windows updates. 4. Update your graphics driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 5. Check the startup tab in Taskmaster. Or run Steam in Windows Clean Boot State. 6. Delete temp files at %temp%.